Pucksniper17. I call this shot the Puckwhodini. First you see it, and then you don't, and then it's too late. I use this movement in a shootout and also in a breakaway. Please, would somebody put this on ESPN so I could be nominated for an ESPY award? So check this out. Tonight on SportsCenter, Minnesota Tigers.